my Facebook friends. Welcome to the first 3-Minute Thursday of the new decade and the new year. Welcome, welcome, welcome to 2020. So this is Kaylin McBee with Healthy Living with Kaylin McBee, McBee Well and Balance Massage and Wellness Center. I hear a lot of people talking about New Year's resolutions, and as much as I am absolutely an advocate of making changes in your life, I think that New Year's resolutions are stupid. There, I've said it. I think they're dumb. I don't think that we should pick an arbitrary day on our calendar to make changes in our life. I think those are possible every single day that you get up in the morning. You have choices and you can make a change. One of the things that I have heard people talk about is the fact that they want to better themselves in some way in the new year. And for some people, that means adjusting their diet habits. For other people, it means adjusting their levels of physical activity. And for other people, it is keeping their minds sharp or adding to their education professionally. And so I wanted to share a couple of opportunities that we have at the Wellness Center that really checks a lot of those boxes. So all of these events and classes you can find on our website, which is balancemassagect.com. So balancemassagect.com. I'm just going to roll through a sample of some of the classes that we have upcoming, with more and more we're adding every day. So first and foremost, we have yoga 3 days a week. Monday evenings, Wednesday mornings, Friday mornings. They are either an all levels class, a gentle class, or a combination class. We are so excited to be adding a foam rolling class, which is done on a hard styrofoam foam roller, helps with flexibility, helps with myofascial release, helps with core strength, helps you to lead your best life physically in that way. I am also happy to announce we have an Access Bars class that is coming up. That's a certification for an energetic technique that massage therapists and other people who aren't massage therapists can use. And I'm really excited to be offering a Thai Yoga Foundations certification class for massage therapists in February. All of these are really exciting additions to our calendar. And again, you can pop onto the website to see all of those listed on our events page. So hopefully this will help you lead your best life in 2020. But don't forget, you don't have to have January 1st as your change date. Every single day you can make a change. So this is Kaylin McBee with Healthy Living with Kaylin McBee, McBee Well and Balance Massage and Wellness Center. Happy New Year, everybody. Have a great day.